So guys, we shall see now string formatting functions. First function is center. The center function accepts a number of parameter as an int in the number form and will give a return type as a strings. It returns the copy of the string. It returns the copy of the strings with number of width you have passed and keeping your word as a sequence of characters in the center. Means number of spaces you want to apply and keep in center. If you want to apply left justifications, you can use a method called ljust. If you want to apply right justifications, you can use a method called rjust. But the center method, ljust method and rjust method expect one argument as a parameter, and that argument is of type integer. Okay, let us see the example on this left justification, center as well as right justifications. So but I need word and all the stuffs. Let me go here with the file menu, new file. So guys, so you may not be aware about, okay, instead of going for file, let me give simple example only. So guys, so S1, so I love android phones, some dummy text, because anyhow Apple phones are costlier, so that's what we have to manage our budget. So S1, I love android phones. So what I should do, I want to keep in center. Center means center tag la apan kai karto, upper case karto ka. Okay, what is the formatting with the centers? So some height, width you can pass here. So s1 dot center of number of center la thoda anaycha apan width. Suppose if I pass here 15, why it is not difference? It returns the copy, but in center. Here you may not see the impact because you are trying to work with on a console. When you work with the files, at that time this should work. I'll try once again when you work with files also. Let me go with left justifications. S1 dot ljust left just. What is the width you want to pass? I want to pass the width as 15. Now S1 dot R just as a 15. Right justification 15. It gives a copy, but may not work on shell prompt. When you work with the files, file handling, at that time we will work with center and up centers and left justification, right justifications.